New tonight, the FDA has agreed to update the COVID-19 vaccine. Advisors made the decision today to ask manufacturers to update the formula to address the latest JN.1 variant. The Infectious Disease Society of America says JN.1 is one of the most common versions of the virus circulating the country now. The new vaccine will also help fight the KP2 and KP3 strains. The FDA hopes to have the new vaccine available by the fall.